Hello everyone, welcome. I am Sweetie Pie, and welcome back to Red Steel. I've already started up the game, so we don't have to wait forever and ever. And yeah, we're started back here at the elevator. I have to turn it up a bit. Crap. I can't see.
It would seem my daughter was right to trust you. Your help was invaluable. My lieutenant Ryuichi took Miu to safety. They'll be waiting for me in my suite.
You know, never mind, I can't see.
Let's see how we can get back up and get out of this place. I'll find a way to get some help or leave. Everything should be okay. Nandesuka! Who are these people? They're everywhere! Look out!
Just give me a minute. Hand back, I turned it up.
Sword? Here? Take it! There's no way out! Surrender! So? Scott-san, use the blade! Stay on mind and follow my instructions. Let this blade become an extension
Since
of your hand.
Since I did this, I'll just wait.
Okay, all done. Now,
we are on the right floor, but in the wrong part of the hotel. We must cross over to the other wing. Time to lose. Clear the way.
Die! Oh!
That's it. You could also try to stab an enemy with that move. Give me Shoto or he'll die! Just be careful now. This man is cautious. He will block your blows as you must block his.
Thank you. not stop. I will never stop until I win. That went quicker than I thought.
This suite might not hold them off long. A car is waiting for you and your daughter in the parking lot. Come.
Dad, I won't leave without my fiancé.
But of course. Let him pass. This man saved my life.
Through here! Quickly! To the parking lot!
We have to stop them or we're all die!
Thank you.
Give up, moron!
We're gonna blow you away!
Well, really, I'm the one who's been killing everybody, left and right, front, center, and back. All you've been doing is standing there like a bunch of wimps.
I am the Undying Beast. I'm not a moron. Ooh, I got a machine gun. The music is awesome. Someone's not dead. Is like, damn. Oh, that leads nowhere. I thought that was a ladder that I had to go up. Damn it, I gotta go this way. Checkpoint!
My lord, you and your daughter need to leave now. Please get in the car, as we are all in grave danger.
No, you don't understand. We must wait for my fiancé. There he is. Quickly, honey, over here.
Moides, do as I say, now.
Scott! You! Ooh, do I get to drive?
drive? Please tell me you get to drive. Let me drive.
Cliffhanger, but like it's just gonna take me forever, and I don't want to take forever and have this and have like an hour long video trying to catch up to some stupid cars, so I'll save that for next episode. But hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe. And I will see all you wonderful people in the next episode. Bye!